612 million PolyNetwork hacker promises to return stolen funds. Hello and welcome back to Lunar Crypto. And so today let's talk about this article written by Leo Jacobson and published on August 11th, 2021 on coinmarketcap.com. The hacker behind what is thought to be the biggest ever hack of a decentralized finance project has begun returning the stolen funds. Cross-chain protocol PolyNetwork was robbed of $612 million in more than a dozen cryptocurrencies on August 10th in what described as the exploit of a vulnerability between contract calls. But in a $0 Ethereum transaction at 3:48 a.m. UTC on August 11th, the hacker embedded a very welcome message, ready to return the fund. The hacker followed that up with another transaction message reading, "It's already a legend to win so much fortune. It'll be an eternal legend to save the world. I made the decision. No more DAO." After asking for a multi-sig wallet address, the hacker began returning some of the loot at 8:46 a.m. UTC. As of 11:47 a.m. UTC, PolyNetwork that received more than $4.7 million back, it tweeted, "Just ask nicely." That happened after PolyNetwork reached out to the hacker several times on Twitter, urging the return of the funds. Aside from pointing out that law enforcement agencies around the world would likely pursue what they will regard as a major economic crime, PolyNetwork also pointed out that, quote-unquote, "the money you stole are from tens of thousands of crypto community members, hence the people." The funds had been stolen from PolyNetwork's Ethereum, $247 million, Binance Smart Chain, $254 million, and Polygon Wallets with $85 million. While not on this scale, the DeFi sector has been a blitz of hacks and exploits as it exploded onto the crypto scene in the last few years. Blockchain research firm Messari reported in April that DeFi protocols had been robbed of $284 million since 2019. Among the largest DeFi hacks was the April 19 theft of more than $120 million from EasyFi. And that's our video. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.